He has shown us the path. He has shown us the way. He has shown leadership to the country. And he has led us through the path to be more self-confident than ever. I think the passion and the commitment with which he goes through is a self-leading path to where one ought to be. And it sort of unites you and makes you feel proud to be an Indian under his leadership. He's a terrific and patient listener. He gave a patient listening to all of us. And later on, during the short break we had, he called each one of us by name and further elaborated on some of the thought processes in his mind and the ideas that we had put forth. It was lovely to have such a person as the leader and as the Prime Minister. And I look forward to more such sessions.